does Russ pay attention to Western Conference executives that he doesn't make you guys one story in Sports Illustrated that he only cares about scoring? Do you think he hears about that stuff? Does he care about that stuff?
Whoever reported wrote that, he doesn't know what he's talking about because Russ does so much for our team. He doesn't just worry about scoring. I think Russ had 8 points and like he had 13 assists, so how does he not make us better? So, I mean, he can't sit here and tell me that this man doesn't make us better. He is a big contributor to our team, so he just worries about scoring. He don't worry about it. No, he had 13 assists. So, what you going to say about that? Are you just trying to hunt assists now? What you gonna say?
Well, do you think he pays attention to that kind of criticism and goes out to try to prove it wrong?
Not at all. He doesn't pay attention to that. Why should he? I mean, what else does he have to prove in the game of college basketball? He has done so much in 4 years here. What else does he have to prove? It shows he can put up big numbers against teams before I even came in. I mean, so what else does he have to prove? Right now, he's just worried about us winning, and that's what we need. As far as like people down to him, you know, listen, that it goes in one and out the other. He doesn't even see it pretty much. So, I mean, it's nothing that he has to worry about.